Thanks. Okay, that was Weezer, Troublemaker, one of my favorite songs of all time. I heard that a long time ago. It was never really a popular song, I don't think. I just love that song. That is in dedication to Stephen H., the Troublemaker, tonight's mail. Thank you, Stephen. You have to send me anything. I'm going to go look through this. We talked about this the other day. I'm going to get to that in 1 second. But first, the bad purchase of the week. So I went to the Rite Aid. Actually, it's pretty walking distance from where I live. Not that I want to walk when I can drive. But I got a cold. The roommate got me sick. I think it's just like going to be a 48-hour thing. So I'm starting to feel a little bit better. But anyway, I saw this behind the counter. They had some Pokemon. They had this. I have not seen a Fairfield pharmacy box in ages. And I don't remember this design. So I thought it was somebody else. I didn't think it was Fairfield. Because it was in the back. I asked the lady, you know, if I could see. She said, like, well, we can't give you anything from the back. You have to pay for it. So, like, whatever. So, I was going to buy a baseball and football because, like, oh, this is a Fairfield. Maybe it's better. And then I bought it for $5-6 and it was fucking Fairfield. And not only was it Fairfield, it's even shitty for Fairfield. This is the best card out of the whole thing. I like Robin Yao. Should not be the best card. This is a traded Kurt Manwaring. These are the other cards that I kept. A couple 84 Donruss. Tim Foley. A Rafael Palmeiro Fleer traded card. A Dan Plesac. I don't know why I kept that. I think that's accidentally in the pile. These are cards that I'm not throwing in the donation bin because I'm still putting together those sets. Yeah, don't buy Fairfield. Fuck off, Fairfield. Anywho, so let's get going here. I'm so excited. This was sent to me by Stephen H. If you watch John from the past is alive, and I didn't get to watch his auction tonight. Roommate was keeping me busy. Sorry, my cold. If you watch John, I'm sure you recognize Stephen H's name. He's on there a lot. I'm sure he's on other channels. Stephen H is an awesome guy. For some unknown reason, he's watched my videos for a while. And really cool to talk with him on the comment section and the chat and everything. And on live board. Stephen, thank you, man. We talked about this a while. I know that you're from the Seattle area. You're from Tacoma. I won't show the address, but Tacoma, Washington. And you had mentioned that, can't remember if it was your nephew or your brother, or liked Sean Kemp and Seattle Seahawks stuff. And I was like, oh, I can put together some of that stuff. And then everything came up where I didn't do videos for a while. And then I haven't talked to you for a little bit. I'm sure I did on the chat, or comments, but we hadn't talked about this. And I just got this in the mail one day after I got the recycler package. And I wanted to do it last night, but I was sick as a dog last night and taking care of the roommate. So anyway, let's get going with this. I did peek. I've been so excited the last few days with this. I peeked like at 5 or 6 cards, and I love it. Thanks, man. I saw one card that I really, really I needed and I wanted and was looking to get the other day. But this is a note from Steven. It says, hey fool, thanks for all the entertaining videos and sorry this took too long to send you. Just some random stuff thrown in a box, but I think you'll enjoy looking through them at least. Stephen H. And I'm going to love looking through it. I know it's not some random stuff. You took some time on it, man. I'm going to put together a fucking awesome package to send you, and I'm keeping that address. I already started going through the basketball cards. It's a couple of the boxes I have. And so let's get going. We're just going to start from one end to the other. So this is some of my PC stuff. This is some of my fun stuff. I don't want it all to fall out, but I'm trying to get the end here. We already see some Cubs there in the end. Love it, man. This is awesome. 500 count box. So let's start at the end here. We got some minor league cards. Mark Bailey. Buckner. I love Buckner. Wayne Krenchicki. I think he's an announcer. Primera base. Oh, it's a McGuire. Sweet. Nice. Pacific. I just sent Jay Hadley some McGuire cards. He probably has this, but this is awesome. Thank you. Oh, I love Deion. I love Deion Sanders cards. I did not have that one. Thank you. That's Archives, I believe. We have Frank Viola. Oh, some 84 Donruss. Al Nipper. I am putting together the 86 Donruss set. Alan Ripley. Believe it or not, I've never heard of Alan Ripley. Get it? Ripley, okay. Let me get this stuff to the side. So this is what I like. I love these fun boxes. Obviously, anybody who sends me stuff, every time anybody sends me anything, is unnecessary, and all the stuff is amazing. I really love going through cards like this. Tom Phobos. This is old. I forgot what year it is. 1971. Thank you. Greg Pirkey. Oh, we got a Nico. I didn't notice that it was in the sleeves. I saw a couple of these were in sleeves. I did not have this Nico. I had a few colors from some Panini variety, or maybe it was Score Select. I did not have that. Oh, look at this. It's a thick Chris Bryant. Obsidian. Oh, this is really nice. Okay, yeah, so Obsidian. Maybe this is from Chronicles, I think. Yep, from Chronicles. Okay, see, I was right. Very nice. Thank you for the Chris Bryant. I actually have a decent Chris Bryant collection going now with the stuff everyone sends me and some of the stuff that I pull. Okay, we have Albert Elsley, Dawson. I love that. Bananas. Johnny Bananas. Is it Johnny? Ah, it is Johnny Bananas. I pulled that card before. Oh, sweet. And I love... That's a nice Ernie Banks. I don't think I had that. And then Ricky. Ricky! One of the other cards that I was peeking at, I just see another Ricky in here. I love Rickies. Look at that. Rizzo Chrome. Anthony Rizzo Chrome. Another Chris Bryant Chrome. Man, these are awesome. Thank you, dude. I can't wait to send you some bunch of stuff back. Lester. I think that's a Lester and then a Lester Rainbow. Love it. Dawson. Love this set. Oh, there's the Sammy Sosa. Is that... I don't know. That's not Sosa's Bowman rookie because... No, that's, I'm thinking the Leaf. That maybe is Bowman rookie. Beautiful. We're getting into the Sandbergs here. Oh, football. Oh! We got a Joe Montana. Nice. I collect Montanas. Who is that? That is Kent Hall, A1 Masters of the Grill. Oh, I love it. I will cheer it. Oh, it's a dolphin. I love this. How am I not a fat guy who hasn't heard of A1 Masters of the Grill cards? I love it. Keith Jackson from a dolphin. Oh, I'm a big fan of Torrey Hunter. I don't think I've ever told anyone. Oh, hold on. Oh. It's a trooper. The Dunstan Mini. I've seen, of course, my fair share of Sandberg. I've never seen a Dunstan Mini. I love it. I love Torrey Hunter. Larry Walker. Nice. I bought a box of these cards before I started doing card channels a long time ago. But I don't, maybe it was a different series because I don't remember that Sosa. Mark Newfield with a smile. Who is this? Trooper O.P. Springsteen. Oh, is it autographed? Trooper Oscar. So his name's not O.P. It's Oscar P. Springsteen of Tacoma, Washington. So this is from your area. I love it. I just picture you, Stephen H., running up to the police car. Them thinking something's going on and you asking for the card. So back when, stupid little story here, back when Durango still had his channel, I was going to create, they accused me of making fake accounts and I never did. So I was going to make a fake account and I tried to figure out a baseball player that had just been recently retired that I was going to pretend was trying to get into card channels. So I made a fake account for Torrey Hunter. I never did anything with it, but every now and then when I pull up my eBay, I'll see the Torrey Hunter fake account and it'll remind me of that. Dwayne Underwood, that's his first Bowman Chrome. I like that. Underwood's actually a decent prospect for the Cubs. I like that. Thank you. Ricky. Oh, we have a gold card. I have to look at the backs. I can't. Spike Owen, I am collecting this set and the gold cards. That is Kevin Hart. I remember Kevin Hart. And I remember these cards. I like these cards. What year is this? This is 08? You know, I'm going to have to set this aside and see if I can find... Oh, this is opening day, too. See if I can find a box of these. That'd be something I'd love to go through. Look at that. Ken Griffey Jr. This is one of his iconic cards that I remember. Because this would have been his second year card. Awesome. Beautiful. Thank you. Gracies. I love the Gracies. Some more Ken Griffey Jr.'s. Dion Rookie. Oh, I love that card. That was a hard card to get in packs. Sandberg, is that the air? No. I always forget which one. Always love those. Speaking of a hard card to get, I had to order, when I put this set together, I had to order this card because I could not pull this. So this will definitely go in my collection because I didn't have any other than my set. Ricky. I had that Man of Steel, very nice. Oh, I did not have that Ricky. Thank you, sir. We're just getting into this. There's a Mo Vaughn rookie coming up. Mo Vaughn. Oh, this was the card that I peeked at and saw the other day. I did not have this Frank Thomas rookie. Thank you very much. These cards are awesome. Maurice Vaughn. That's a famous Bo, in my opinion, at least. I see a Riley Green coming up. Bo. Riley Green, I think he got off to a decent start. I'm dropping cards all over. A decent start at AA this year. He was hitting a ton of home runs and RBIs, but his average was a little low. So I'm going to keep on keeping track of him. Akram Wadley from my University of Iowa football team. A lot of people talked about him. What do we have here for? Oh, it's another Riley Green. It's a mini. This is the Michigan Whitecaps. This is from, I love it. This is probably the Topps Heritage Minor Leaguer. Oh, this is awesome. Thank you. I want to put together a bunch of the Riley Greens. Akram Wadley, I remember him. He was actually a pretty good running back. Ooh, Kareem, Reggie Miller. Who was that? Jerry West and Julius Erving. Yeah, I've been putting together a lot of basketball cards. That's what I was looking through tonight before the videos, before the roommate grabbed my attention. Joey Weimer. I opened a box of these on my supposed retirement video. Dr. J, Julius Erving. Beautiful cards. Panini has a lot of beautiful looking cards. The sunglasses Gantner. He looks actually like a cool guy on the back. But when he played with the sunglasses, he was not. My lamp. Jimmy Garoppolo of the 49ers. Oh, there's Ken Phelps. Probably a sweet man. Oh, I don't know if I had this. Thank you. Oh, the BJs. BJ Armstrong, my favorite player ever from the University of Iowa Hawkeye. That was when I was growing up in Iowa watching them play. I think BJ was probably what top three player all time of Iowa. Manute Bol, Larry Bird, I love it. BJ, Larry. Is this different? Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, the Kemp. A Kemp, I'm going to be sending you back a Kemp. Oh, look at this. Oh, holy shit, there's an autograph in here. John Lester. Oh, I love it, man. Thank you. Oh, man, this is awesome. You guys always send me, I get a lot of good mail stuff of John Lester stuff. This is beautiful. I haven't really checked to see how he's doing with the Nationals this year. And this is Robel Garcia. I remember one time saying I got a lot of Robel Garcias, but dude, the guy could still be really good. And this is his autograph. This is the on-card autograph. This is amazing. Thank you. Robel Garcia. Love my Cubby prospects. Jerry Jeudy from Score Select. This is... See, I don't know. It's Select, right? I don't know all the tiers and how that works, but this doesn't look like... This doesn't look like the lower tier. So this is like... Holy shit, there's another autograph here. This doesn't look like the low tier. This is like a refractor to it. This is Khalid Kareem. Oh, from Notre Dame. Maybe Dallas Foster, if I remember right, is a big Notre Dame guy. Maybe he can tell me if Khalid Kareem is good. Is that Rick Ankiel? Oh, with the Rockies. Who's that? Michael Barrett? Oh, yeah. I remember Barrett playing for the Cubs. Oh, it's Ricky. That's not the Ricky, is it? No, is that Ricky Williams, the football player? It looks like him. Holy shit, I have to check into that. And there's Ricky. You know, they're the same one, so that is Ricky. That's awesome. I've never seen those cards before. Nate Stanley, University of Iowa. He went on to play, he went on to be on some team. I'm trying to remember where Stanley went. Holy shit, man, you'd have to send me a Justin Herbert rookie card. This is amazing. I love it. I don't think I was collecting Prestige, and I know I don't have the Herbert because I didn't really get that great of packs with the Prestiges that I bought. That is awesome. Thanks, ma'am. There's a Tua Leaf. I did not have this. I haven't really gotten hardcore into Tua yet, but I do pick him up when I'm at the card shop and he has any on his board. Is that a numbered Chris Bryant? Let me put the Tua over there. Out of 2021. This is Don Ross. Is this like Stars and Stripes? This is awesome. Thank you. Very nice Chris Bryant collection that I got going here now. Ricky. Dawson. Ricky. Oh, Fergie. I like Fergie. I keep Fergie cards. I think that I just saw... I didn't watch John's stream tonight for his auctions, but I think I just saw the card that was his thumbnail. The Ron Oyster. Oh, we got some more rhinos. Oh, there it is. That was the best card that I saw. Okay, well, Henderson. This is the Topps. Holy shit, I've never seen this before. I remember the numbers games card. I didn't even think about it being in Chrome. Marshawn Lynch, big Seattle area guy. Paul Shuey, showing a little crotch shot. Oh, Sandberg, I love Collector's Choice. One of, you know what, I'm going to buy some boxes of Collector's Choice soon. I keep on saying how much I love it. Who is this? Oh, it's A-Rod. This is a nice Future Impact. I've never seen Future Impacts from Upper Deck before. There's my Cubby sticker. Oh, is it Ron Robinson? I was thinking Ron. Oh, stop it. You're cracking me up. I love the Stadium Club Dion. I don't remember having this one. I keep the Bartlett Giamatti, actor Paul Giamatti's father, former major league, I can't even talk because of the card coming up. Ooh, Delgado, I did not have this. I like Carlos Delgado. I've kept a bunch of his cards. Look at this Hoblitzel. This is one of my favorite cards of all time. When I thought I was retiring, I sent this card off to somebody through the mail. Maybe it was Chris Weaver. So I didn't have it. Oh, God, this is awesome. So this will be the perfect time for me to announce when I came up with all these ideas that I never really did for the new channel. I'm going to have the Craig B. Cards Hall of Fame for cards. There's going to be two Nevers and Hoblitz, or this card is going to be the introductory cards to the Craig B. Card Hall of Fame. The Nevers I got signed, the score Nevers, and then this card. Thank you. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I saw that card when I peeked the Oh, I like the Mo. Hoffman. Oh, the Big Hurt, the Big Skirt. I've never seen that card that I can remember. Kruk was so underrated. John Kruk was very underrated. Jeff Gregory's was overrated. Hold on a second. Let me take a sip. Gracie coming up. Another lamp. Gracie. I don't know if I have this Gracie. There's the Jeff Gregory's. Tony Fernandez. Greg Gagne. No, that's the pitcher I'm thinking of. Okay. Javier, thanks for the checklist. The Harkies. I don't think I had enough Harkies before, but now I'm pretty sure I do. I love it. I am putting together this set right now. Ooh, there's a Tony Gwynn coming. Oh, the Greg Gagne. Oh, yeah. Is it the Greg Gagne that's the hitting coach? Oh, I think the Gagne is the hitting coach where Nevers works at. So now I'm going to have some more Gagne cards. That son of a bitch never sent me back the second round of autographs I requested from him. Tom, what are you doing? Holy shit, look at these Tony Gwynns. Oh my. I love it. I love, this is so awesome. The Bernie Sanders Tops now. This would be a perfect card to try to get autographed from Bernie, although I didn't realize that this was like the glossy. This is nice. Dude, I think this card's worth money, man. This card is awesome. My wife was big on when the Bernie and the Sanders and these became like a meme everywhere. She was laughing and showing me pictures of it. This is awesome. I love it. Thank you. And all these Tony Gwynns. This is cool, too. I love Tony Gwynn. You may have collected 89 Fleer. Oh, the YoMTV raps. There's more Gwynns. Greg Jeffries. Jeff Gregory's. Vanilla Ice. I'm sorry. I would look at each one of these cards front and back if people would watch my videos for 3 hours. But I love it. Ice, babe. I just sent off some of these same Vanilla Ice cards to somebody recently. I love it. I needed them back, too. Man, you were rich when you were a kid with all these. You were like, oh, Mark Portugal. Is this an air card, maybe? I don't remember. I know that set had a ton of air cards. We got some more minis coming up. Dude, we have a Lester and another Chris Bryant. I love mini cards. I'll admit, when you're trying to store them and collect them and put them in order and stuff, the minis are a pain in the ass. But other than that, I do really like the mini cards. Sandberg, nice. This is actually decently centered. This probably is the best condition 88 Sandberg card I'll have. Oh, nice. I like those Sandbergs. Quisenberry is probably a nice guy. He's probably made fun of too by his teammates. Oh, I've never seen this. Oh, this is Big Leagues. Okay. Yeah, I think I was the first out of like kind of the group that a lot of people watch on the cards to open Big League, because I found it that same day it came out and ran home and opened it just because I thought it was being cool. Oh, I thought that was Keanu Reeves. The lamp, I did not have. I'm sure I pulled it before, but I don't think I kept it before. Thank you. Who is Barry Watson? Did I say? Barry Watson. He was on soap opera Days of Our Lives, and then Seventh Heaven. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't think I watched it, luckily, or maybe was forced to watch part of it. Look at this Sandberg All Star. I love it. Thank you. The Masters of the Grill. Alonzo Spellman. Oh, and there's recipes in back. Grilled beef and vegetable top pizza. I'm one of the few fat guys who actually likes veggies a lot. I'd eat veggies all day. It's just I'll eat everything else that's around them with them. Sleepy Floyd. Charles Barkley. I did not have that card. Sean Kemp's 40 top shooters. I thought it was going to be Sean Kemp's 40 favorite kids. Ivan De Jesus. Quick story in a sec on that, and then we'll get out of here. Ah, look at that, you son of a bitch. That other Hoblitz was gold. Gold, I tell ya. This is my new favorite card. I'm going to get the Craig B. Should I call it the Hall of Fame or the Hall of Shame? But that card is one of the three inaugural cards. And I want people to send suggestions. I don't want people to send me anything. I never beg for cards. If you have a card that you want me to put in the Hall of Fame, you can send it to me. And I'll put in some serious consideration. Howie Long. By serious consideration, I'll drink. And if I find it funny after I've been drinking, then it's probably good to go. Another Hoblitz. Oh, BJ, I don't remember having that card. Terry Steinbach. Jason Stravatsky. Fucking Patriots. I'm a Dolphins fan. Oh, Hobby. I love that. These are from Top Fire. That's right. Brings me back to the Charles Manson days of my life. Oh, Nico. Holy shit, it's a Topps Gold label. This is beautiful. Once again, I don't know if these have tiers on it because I'm not a big Topps Gold label guy. But this is an awesome card. Thank you. I'm going to put that up there right by the Herbert. Oh, and these are the Ginter Chrome. I did not have this card. Oh, this is awesome. I was not able to find any Allen Ginter Chrome. I don't know if it was hobby only, but I did not open one pack of Allen and Ginter Chrome last year. Oh, Billy Williams, Chris Bryant, another Nico, rookie card. My complaint about the rookie cards is each player now has 150 different rookie cards at least. But it makes it fun to collect, but you kind of wish that the card companies didn't do that to you. Unfortunately, we're to the last stack, and we got some really good stuff, it looks like. Nice, Sweet Lou Whitaker. I love the variety. Thank you, man. This is exactly what I like to see to go through. Dan Rambo, San Jose Giants. This is from Birmingham, Alabama, up in Chris Weaver's parts. I've been in Birmingham, Alabama one morning through driving through before. Nice. Dickie Knowles. His name, Knowles. Sean Dunston, Andre Dawson. I love all these cards. Thank you. I don't know if I had that one. I do keep my Dunstons. Jeremy Gonzalez. I remember that. Oh, he's got the bear in the background. What a disappointment he was. I think he was, unless he changed his name and was good somewhere else. Ah, there he is. Dick Tidrow. Jeff McKnight. Very famous card. Love it. Manny Trio. Henry Cruz. Those sunglasses actually look like they were cool for back in the day. And those sideburns are cool. I like Henry Cruz. Ken Henderson. Oh, with the glasses. Oh, I love this. Manager Jim Marshall. Cubs had some terrible managers and terrible teams back in the 70s. This looks like a 70s or is this early 80s? I'm usually wrong. No, this is 77. Awesome card. What is it? The American Idol show. Why would you make these cards? This is awesome. Behind the scenes? Behind the scenes is a picture of a shuttle van with one door. What the fuck would you make these? This is so... this is 10 of 15 behind the scenes. I'm not going to do too much fancy stuff with the channel coming forward. Oh, I see a Garbage Pail Kid coming up. I am going to do another episode or two of Breaking Bad. That was always my favorite thing. That and the learning series. I don't know if I have any good material for a learning series, but I want to do some more Breaking Bad stuff. Bodie, love me some Bodie. Was it you who said that you were a Bodie fan? I can't remember. Vanna Halen. What? Vanna Halen? Dawson. I love those cards, that color. Nico Horner, rookie. Thank you. Derek May. Another Hoblitzel. Look at that smug look. Son of a bitch. Not smug anymore. One of my favorite Dunston cards. Deanna, love it. Ooh, look at that. Ernie Banks. Long Ball Lore. I never saw that in Allen Ginter. Ooh, and Nico, rookie Chrome. Awesome. Robel Garcia, Chris Bryant, 35-year tops. Another Lester refractor type. I don't know what they're all called. Hoblitzel. Oh no, three Hoblitzels. And then finally, the Cubs team card. Can't get over this card. Okay, an American Idol card, fine, I understand it. But a picture of a shuttle van with one door open behind the scenes. Okay, I'm not even going to tell the story on this. This video ran way too long. Thank you so much to Stephen H. again. I'm going to put together, it's not going to be as good as your package, but I'm going to try to put together a hell of a package. I already started working on it tonight, going through some of my basketball cards. But I'll throw some other stuff and get some packs, some stuff to open. Thank you so much. This has made my day. You and Recycler for the packages this week. And hopefully next week I go back to work. Not tomorrow. And maybe I'll do a video tomorrow. Who knows? But I'm going to try to do a football video and open a couple boxes of football coming up. Thank you very much. Sorry for the long video, but you can see why. All this awesome stuff. Appreciate it. Later.